Fluorescent bulbs save energy and money on utility bills, but spent fluorescent bulbs contain small amounts of mercury and should not be trashed. Help prevent mercury pollution. Return bulbs responsibly. Let's keep our community clean and beautiful. For limited time, households can return spent fluorescent bulbs in 4-foot tubes free of charge to these 11 partnering retailers. Limit of 5 household bulbs per trip. This message was brought to you by the following sponsors.